Hi there, I'm Neil Griffin. Hey, I've taught hundreds of folks to play the guitar, and there are five things that you absolutely need to know if you're going to make sure that you maximize your success. Now, the first of these is about motivation. Motivation is key, and you need to know how to stay motivated. Also, you need to know how to prevent information overload. Throwing too many facts at you can just really kill your motivation. Now the second one is, well, which guitar should I choose? Which is the best for me? And then how should I tune it? And then finally, how am I going to maintain the instrument? What am I going to do, for instance, if string breaks? Third, you need to know about chords. You need to know which chords to play, and importantly, how to play them. And then you need to know what sort of sequence you need to learn them in. And fourth is about picking styles. What do we do with our picking hand? There are several different approaches. You need to know which ones are going to serve you best, and you need to learn how to use those styles. And then lastly, it's about learning. How are you going to best learn the guitar? Are you going to work with a teacher, with a coach? Are you going to learn for yourself? And it's important that you understand the ups and downs of all those possibilities. And so what I've done is I've put together an e-guide for guitar, and I've covered all these 5 points. I've also put in links to some of my training sessions where you'll see me demonstrating various of the things that you need to understand. And it's a free guide. All you need to do is put your first name and your email address in the boxes below, click submit, and you'll get instant access. And I'll wish you the best of luck with your playing.